55-year-old Noonkipa Enole Mpalush separated from her husband 15 years ago. She was constantly blamed for their childless marriage and made to feel as if she was the sole reason for their childlessness. She was returned to her family home because she could not bear children.